Got to find the strike zone. Here's the 3-0. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. 46 now for him on the season. And the Royals have moved out to a 3-0 lead.
Yeah, you never want to give up anything in the first inning, but to go down 3-0, it's just painful. Can't afford any more early mistakes, or the hole's going to be too deep to climb out of.